Greetings everyone, and welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Are you in search of a method to transfer photos, videos, and files from your iPhone to your PC? If the answer is yes, and you're struggling to find a convenient solution, you've come to the right place. This video will provide you with three methods for a step-by-step guide. Method 1 involves transferring data from iCloud. First, navigate to the Settings app and select your ID. From there, choose iCloud and then tap See All. Here, you can select specific data for backup. However, it is important to note that only certain data types, such as photos and contacts, can be transferred. After the backup process, visit iCloud.com and log in with your Apple ID. You will notice various icons. To transfer your data, click the icon in the lower left corner. Using photos as an example, select the photos you wish to download and click the download button in the upper right corner. Your file will be transferred to your computer, however, it may take a considerable amount of time for the iPhone to complete the backup of all files on your phone. For a more efficient large-scale file transfer, consider using iCareFone. Method 2. Transfer data with iCareFone. Tenorshare iCareFone provides a swift data transfer from iPhone to PC, capable of transferring over 100 gigabytes in just 25 minutes with multiple options. For detailed instructions, refer to the link in the description. To proceed, connect your phone to your PC, launch iCareFone, and follow the simple steps provided. Click on Manage and select the data type you wish to transfer. You have the option to transfer all the data types listed on the left side. Choose File, select specific items, or opt for All, then click Export. If necessary, choose the file location. This method is both practical and efficient. With just these simple steps, the transfer is complete. All your items will be exported quickly and easily. Now, let's explore a few other methods. Method 3 involves using iTunes file sharing to copy files. Connect your iPhone to your PC with a cable, launch the latest version of iTunes, and navigate to the device management page. Select File Sharing, choose the app for transferring files, and then click Save to select a location for saving the items. However, it's important to note that iTunes can only share documents that are explicitly listed on the screen, which may not always be the desired outcome. For a more comprehensive transfer, iCareFone is recommended. I hope you found today's tutorial helpful. If these methods have been of assistance to you, please do not hesitate to give us a thumbs up. We also invite you to subscribe for more valuable tutorials. We look forward to your continued engagement with our channel.